only thing that's holding people back right now is cash flow and patience. If you think, you don't think with your heart, not your head. Your head will make you do some things, you make a mistake. But if you think about that first thought that comes out of your head, your heart, it's going to make you happy. It's going to make you happy.